Hey everybody, Pastor Hollywood here. Good to see you today. This is the day the Lord has made. We gonna rejoice and be glad in it. Hope you're doing good. Everything's going good in this world. Pastor Hollywood gonna talk about a good friend of mine today. This is going out to Dr. Michael Stephanidis. Now he's a dear brother. Pastor Hollywood loved Dr. Michael Stephanidis. You know, he's one cool dude. You know, he's always laying prostrate before the Lord. Did I say prostrate? Excuse me, I guess that's prostrate. You know, you gotta bend over either way, you know, so whether you're laying down or bending over, you know, keep your eye on them doctors, man. You know, they make you squeal occasionally. We love Dr. Michael Stephanidis. He's a good brother, and just want to tell him how much he means to people. You know, he's just an even keel kind of dude, you know, except when you get him on the racquetball court, then he gets a little ill, you know. Hey, he's about like me when I'm on the road, riding down the road, and man, people getting him out. Get out of the way, fool. Anyway, Dr. Michael Stephanidis, we love you, boy. We appreciate you serving God and, you know, and looking after Dr. Jesus. You know, he's the true doctor. He's the one that comes to heal, you know. And so we appreciate Dr. Michael Stephanidis and letting you know that Pastor Hollywood giving you a special hug of appreciation, because we love you, boy.